the 1997 Nosotros Golden Eagle Awards and Miller Lite, who remind you that anything can happen at Miller time, is proud to present internationally acclaimed actress Lynn Redgrave and veteran actor Luis Avalos.
Lynn, es un tremendo placer para mí estar en este escenario con una gran actriz de una familia, de una tradición teatral increíble. I hope that would work.
It's wonderful to be here and re-meet friends and colleagues like Luis. We worked together in Chicken Soup some time ago to see Ricardo, to see Liz Torres, and of course to see Mark Sanchez, who has made me up so beautifully so many times. Good evening. Thank you for inviting us to be part of your special celebration tonight. And our next recipient is one of the most celebrated artists in Hollywood history.
But beyond that, she's the only Hispanic ever to have won 4 most prestigious awards in the entertainment industry in competition. The Academy Award, the Grammy, the Emmy, and the Tony, whether on stage or on film or on television or in recording studio, her performances are electrifying. Let's watch.
I don't like the book producers just before they cut your act, so I just want to tell you one thing. In my second number, Chime and Harvest Moon, the orchestra and me sometimes get into different keys. But if you know that, it won't matter. Other than that, the act is fabulous, and I just know you're going to love it.
Confusion!
Yes. I'm sure it is.
Cumberland Spendrell III, that well-known eligible bachelor. Zelda's had so much unhappiness. I hope this time it's really...
Biggest night of my life. It's pissing dogs and cats.
That's cats and dogs.
Are you a producer?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, that's okay. You never know, huh?
Of my hairs.
All right, go ahead, say it. No, it's okay, I can take it.
When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever, when you hold me tight. Fever. In the morning, fever all through the night.
Oye, buddy. Nada más quiero decirte que no se debe hacer eso. It's not nice. ¿Entiendes? Mírame a mí cuando te hable. Este es mi número. Y si tú me fastidias más, te voy a dar una gaznata que te va a dar bobo. Cool it.
Being such an inspiration to millions of people for her fantastic accomplishments and her commitment to excellence, I am proud to present the 1997 Golden Eagle Lifetime Achievement Award to Ms. Rita Moreno.
That's mine. Oh, God, wasn't that Muppet funny? Animal. It's quite wonderful to get this award. It's very special. It's certainly going to sit with the other ones that were mentioned tonight. It's unique and it's special because it's given to me by my own, mi gente, los míos. I think it's important to remind those who are not Hispanic, because everyone who is knows this whole story, that it's so easy to forget what a struggle it is to achieve any kind of celebrity in this business if you are a member of another culture. It's very difficult. It's difficult because you come out in your cute little red tuxedo jacket and it looks expensive and you look cool and collected, and in back of all of that is such a struggle. It's so difficult. It's so hard. There is such labor involved in achieving the kind of excellence that most of us know we have, but that isn't recognized or addressed. I think too often that Latin kids and black kids tend to rely only on God-given talents, and honestly, that's not enough. I think you do have to study. I think you do have to go to school. I think you do have to learn how to act wonderfully well on more than one night at a time. And of course, there's a wonderful quote from the Bible that I think stands for everything about me that is of value and merit. The quote says, "I am and will always be a prisoner of hope." Thank you.